One of the words of wisdom that I really wish I'd been given when I was going through the college process was look for a college that's going to be flexible. So I've changed my major a few times, but I came to college thinking I was going to be a music major because I'm a percussionist. Then I realized that I love music, but not so much that I need to major in it. So then I decided to do psychology for a little bit, and I liked it, but I didn't fall in love with it. Then I wanted to do journalism, again, liked it, didn't love it, and nothing seemed to click. But then I took this really inspiring philosophy class, actually, with some of the amazing professors that we have here. It challenged me to write in ways that I've never had to write before. It challenged me to think in ways I've never had to think before. And it kind of helped me in every aspect of my life, including music, because it forced me to just retrain the way that I was used to thinking. And I think that's something that's super essential in college. This is the time where you try things that you've never tried before, and when you sort of reevaluate the connections and the loves that you've had for a long time. The way that I discovered that music isn't what I want to do was by trying out 3 different clubs on my home campus of Lehman, 2 other clubs, you know, at Macaulay Central. Try out for that dance class even though you don't know how to dance, you know? Join the radio station even though you have 0 experience with DJing. The worst that's gonna happen is you discover that this isn't for you, but the best thing that can happen is you realize that there's a part of you that you didn't know existed, and it's gonna help you become a bigger, stronger, and just more interesting person. Hey everyone, my name is Victoria Smith, and I'm a rising junior at Lehman College, and I am the class of 2020.